Hi, my name is Tosh Popatier from Astute HR Limited. And what I want to talk to you about today is about the 10 top laws that every employer should know about. That's sound employment law advice with no sentimental Tosh. Law number 6 that I want you to know about in the top 10 laws that every employer should know is anti-harassment laws. Harassment is unwanted conduct on the grounds of what's called a protected characteristic, so maybe sex, race, religion, age, those sorts of things, that it has the purpose or effect of violating that person's dignity or creating an environment that is degrading, hostile, humiliating, or at the very least, offensive. So you just need to be offended on the grounds of a protected characteristic, and that's enough. The test is both objective and subjective. So what that means basically in English is if you make a sexist comment or a racist comment, there's no comparison that's needed. If the environment that's created is that it's offensive at the very least, you're looking at possibly making a payout of up to £44,000. Best to get it right.